Nope, nothing important here. I just don't feel safe going to sleep yet. An old chest of drawers. Nothing of interest. It's late. I don't think it'd be wise to wake the other guests. The room's cold enough without opening the window. Better. Not exactly safe, but the best I'm gonna get in this infernal town.
City of Nakotas. Rest now, Jack. You are safe. What was in the light, Jack?
Where do you want to go?
We are your history, Jack, and your future.
I don't understand.
You will, in time.
Human! Where have you put the outsider?
Top of the house. Room 401.
Come on, let's have it.
Break the door down, you damn fool! Quick, I see him head.
You're far this way.
Check the door.
Budge.
He's going across the roof!
This fella is Miles, but Charlie reckons he was snooping around town, asking folks questions about the Burner Boy. What does he know? Not much to much, except rumors and stories. It doesn't matter, he'll be killed before sunrise. The Order's got plenty of men all over for tracking him down. He'll not get far. He left the captain. He's maybe holding himself up in this warehouse somewhere. Outside is stopped. You reckon he's been caught?
I'm not sure. Keep blocking!
He's here! Kill him! game. Take him down. No longer alive.
Seen anything?
Nothing yet.
Tonight.
Yeah, daylight stirs. Maybe he'll rise soon.
Really wants me dead. I'd better watch my step.
All the drawers are locked. A set of account books. It's something to do with stock levels. I can't read it.